all your propaganda.
And now for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist. This is Hyperion Truth Broadcasting. Ladies and gentlemen, we have won. With the death of Roland and the capture of Lilith, the Resistance is no more. Their remaining forces are all divided, confused, demoralized. Once and for all, Handsome Jack has proven his moral and intellectual superiority over the bandit hordes. This is Hunter Hellquist saying that Pandora is finally safe. Pandora is finally free.
This is dull.
Says the bastard that probably stole it in the first place.
Look, between you and me, you're awfully quick to start pointing fingers.
Yeah, baby, I'm gonna steal all that money. And I was like, no, don't do that. And he's like, oh yeah, baby, I'm gonna. And I was like, that's so wrong.
Sam stole the cash, without question, after she and O'Cantler were done celebrating our successful heist. I saw her stuff the loot down her pants.
Look, given what we know about human consciousness, I can be certain of only one thing. I didn't steal the money. I know my own mind, and I know my mind didn't steal it. If I knew everyone else's minds, I might be able to help you a bit more, but sadly, I can only speak for myself, and I'm doing that now. Speaking, to say that...
Sam's full of crap.
They were cheap.
Heads up, badass!
Are spoiled by now.